Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back to my channel. I think this one was one of the most requested songs from Diana Kudinova, Duduk. It's not a video, it's just a song, but being such a requested song, I'm very curious to hear it. So, let's see.
Голоса меняют тон. Где-то крик, а где-то стон. Сбились стаи все слова. Стала липкой тишина. Мысли сон прогонят прочь. Быстро тает наша ночь. Позови меня в свой день. След во след пойду, как день.
One of the reasons that I like her voice, besides being such a beautiful and incredible voice, is the fact that it makes you feel very calm when you listen to her. It gives you that relaxing moment. I really like that.
Слышу крик в лесной глуши, волки воют у межи. Есть границы у всего, кроме сердца моего. Если любишь, позови, мой огонь горит внутри. За рассветом новый день, за тобой пойду, как тень.
Amazing voice, very relaxing song. I'm curious the theme of the song, what this song is about. It sounds like it has a positive message, like something about love, positive, or about life, something like that. But I am sure that you will write to me what this song is about. I'll go back. Besides her beautiful voice, because that's why I react to her, and that's why you are here watching this video, I also like the instrumental. It's very well done. I like the instruments they used in this one, and it completes that calming sound.
мысли сон прогонят прочь. Быстро тает наша ночь. Позови меня в свой день. След по след пойду, как тень.
Very beautiful song, even that I don't understand the lyrics, but I can tell that it also has a good message. And I hope that this song will get a lot more views. For now it has only 41,000 views. Strange, because this should have 4 million at least, or 40 million. Very cool song. Thank you for requesting this one. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe, stay positive, and never let someone, no matter politician or someone else, take your freedom. Goodbye.